Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. This is Juju the Gamer here, and I'm back bringing another episode. I believe this is part five. Yeah. So today, we are going to be facing the baddest and quite possibly the most strongest ninja to have ever lived, and that's Madara Uchiha. As you can see, we're still on Naruto's path. We probably only got maybe one more section to go, but let's get it. And I've been having a blast playing this, y'all, for real. This game is amazing.
Obito, is it really you?
If you survived, then why didn't you?
My survival doesn't matter now.
Testy.
But if you truly want a reason, it's probably because you let Rin die.
This should be fun. Obito.
Who the hell is this?
Madara Uchiha!
You're rather late.
This is the first exercise I've had in a while. It took some time to get used to it again. But that's all over now.
But I thought you were fighting with that grandma's team!
Didn't you hear me? I said it was over.
Impossible.
Damn it!
Here. This is yours.
No dead guy's gonna boss me around!
I'll capture the 8 tails and the 9 tails. You deal with the other two.
Woo! That was hot. Hey, I'm telling you, these entrances before the battle are clean. Okay, win with 50% health, connect with Killer B, perform a 20-hit combo. Finish annual with a secret technique. Got it.
You're not catching anyone! We're gonna crush you right here!
Oh no! The infinite Tsukuyomi is the only way to bring true happiness to all. All it needs is your life. Not a bad deal, you might say.
Terrible.
You're a hero, aren't you? Seems your strength outstrips even that of a 5 Kage. But compared to Hashirama, you are as fragile as an earthenware pot. You are no match.
Madara super strong! You better get in the zone and stay there, Naruto!
I know that!
Oh, Arsu with the god! Okay.
Reminds me of him, but you still cannot touch me. You are not Hashirama.
Stick with me, Kurama! I'm not gonna hold back against a zombie!
Finally! I finally got an S rank! Thank you!
I'm not gonna lose! I'm gonna protect everyone no matter what!
Man, I've been waiting for that.
See? You are just another Jinchuriki.
Come on, Kakashi. Pick up the pace.
Why would you team up with someone like Madara?
Why don't you just shut up? You're nothing but talk.
Is this all about Rin? I know. I failed to keep my promise to you. You're right. I am trash. But you're a hero of the Hidden Leaf. You don't need to sink to the same level.
This is reality. Whatever side you're on, every ninja who survives ends up as trash. You and I are perfect examples of that. No one can escape the cycle that the garbage in this world produces. So I'm going to rebuild it.
No.
Naruto!
A shadow clone?
You guys are so annoying, I can't even put it into words. So, I'm gonna teach you something instead. I am not garbage! And I'm never gonna be garbage! I won't let it happen. I won't let you kill any of my friends!
I'm not gonna let anyone kill a friend of mine. Sorry, Naruto. I'm the one who taught you that. What Obito taught me. But... I was about to lose it again. Obito, the ideals you carried are still here. Right next to me. All I need to do now is protect Naruto. Come on, Guy. Naruto, we'll defeat Obito. For the sake of the future.
Right!
Yeah!
Man, I love seeing that. So, question. Wouldn't Obito know that Naruto is his sensei's son? Didn't he know that? Wouldn't he know that? Oh, well. Let's see it later. I'm sorry. I gotta read these more. Connect with Guy's ninja, connect with Naruto.
For the sake of the future, bye-bye.
Obito, you're going to start hurting people. We'll just need to remove you from the equation.
I'd like to see you die.
You okay over there, Naruto?
Aww. Matter of strong. He and I are keeping him at bay.
We have to finish off Obito fast and get over there to help.
But at the end of the day, it's a borrowed eye. It's just a matter of time before the luster wears off.
I know that. Just so long as it sees me through this battle, I'm... Protecting Naruto will connect us to the future, which means...
Lightning Blade!
That was clean. Anyway.
If we could just take Obito out of the picture for a while, we'll have a chance to stop the Ten Tails. Okay, time to chase him down.
On it.
What the?
Let's blow him to hell before he can recover.
Yeah.
Fire.
That's it. For this world.
Whoa!
What?
That's...
Don't tell me.
It's here. The Ten Tails.
Oh, joy. Well then, looks like that plan failed. But I finally got two S's in a row. You know how long I've been trying to at least get one? And I did all the objectives, even better. This episode's starting off great. So, now what? War of the Ten Tails. 23, oh my god. Anyway, well, let's keep it going. We only got one more till we're done with Naruto's part, and we can focus on Sasuke. So let's go. War of the Ten Tails. 23 minutes estimated. that is not good at all.
Ten Tails.
I thought the statue's bad chakra disappeared.
It has no emotions or ideas. It's the very embodiment of the nature energy that flows through the world.
I intended to capture them by the time the Ten Tails was resurrected, but they are stronger than I expected.
Look out! It's kicking off!
Naruto, pull in Kakashi and Gai.
Okay!
Listen up. First, you need to keep away and watch it. Coordinate your attacks with how it moves to do as much damage as possible.
Okay.
Now, let's move.
Wait. We're gonna fight this thing? Oh, damn. This might not be good, y'all. Hit the center eye with Gyuki support ninjutsu, activate the secret factor. What's the center eye?
It's only just awakened. It shouldn't be at full strength yet. This is your first and last shot.
Okay.
Wait a minute. This is not good. What is this?
Face sharp with me now, 18.
As if there's ever going to be a time we can relax with this guy.
You said it, brother.
Yo, this is not good. Oh no, stop it.
Oh, that hit me?
never win in this world. No matter how
Oh, what is it? Oh no. Nope.
In this world, there is no hope.
What is that? Well, I actually got the 40. Come on, dodge. Charge him up.
You and I are just powerless shinobi. Before long, you'll end up everywhere.
Oh, I got hit by that again.
I'm gonna be the next Tokage!
Fire. Ooh, yes.
Stubborn pests.
Woo! I was hoping to save the Ten Tails strength, but they've forced our hand.
Action sequence? Come on. Oh no, we're running. Oh my goodness! What is this? Oh, this camera is trash. I have no idea where I'm going. Oh, what? Chasing me? Oh, come on. No. Wait, if I can hit that one more time. Oh, man, I'm not getting that. You can't do that. Oh, man. I'm getting this cool. Hey, what? Why do y'all tell me this is a game, man? I lost the majority of my health in this part of it. Okay. Okay. Oh! What? You fought from there, yo. Little rage suck.
Let's go!
Come on. That was fast. This stuff was perfect.
Stop, Naruto! Shadow clones are useless now!
You're all just a bunch of headless chickens.
Yay for reinforcements!
Who's a chicken now, huh? What you're looking at here is the Allied Shinobi Forces Jutsu!
What? Hey, man, you just came up with that name on the spot. You was not even expecting to come right there. Come on.
This jutsu is gonna smash you!
The world
isn't going to
end here.
Orders to Allied Shinobi Forces from HQ.
This is where the battle really begins, everyone. Carry out the mission as planned, and corner the Ten Tails.
Come on, everyone, let's go!
Yeah! Earthstopper, Admiral Lavoie!
Don't really think that was enough to end this, do you?
Nah, not at all. That smile on his face. Oh my god.
Damn it!
HQ. That sounds like one of your tactics. So, there's not enough time to escape. What should we do?
We just keep doing everything we can until the very end. Inuichi, make contact with everyone on the battlefield. Everyone, listen up.
Oh, damn.
Now we have crushed their head. Basic combat strategy. Now, what next?
We continue. We continue showing them despair. In minute detail.
Wood style, cutting sprigs jutsu!
There's too many. What can we do?
Oh.
No!
You gotta know.
Stop, stop, stop.
I forgot he... Oh my god. Benji! Wait, isn't this where he not a slap knocked? Pussy slapped the shot.
Maddox!
No. It's too late.
Neji, no.
Naruto. You know that Lady Hinata would die for you. Which means your life is part of a bigger picture. I think my life was part of that picture, too.
Why? Why you? Why here? Why would you go that far?
Because you... said I was a genius.
Neji!
Neji!
Come on, Neji! Don't give up on us! Neji! No. This can't be.
Oh, damn.
I thought no one was going to kill your friends.
Oh. That's just no assault on the move, fam. You really going that far? You a hater?
This is going to happen again and again. All the things you casually said, all your ideals will turn into lies. What do you have in this reality, Naruto? But who said we have to live in reality? Just come over to our side already.
He tried to use a talk no jutsu on his ass.
Do you remember what Neji said to you? About your life being part of a bigger picture. Do you know what he meant by that? He meant never letting an ally die. There were no lies in his words or his ideals. Neji made it true. In his heart. It's not just you, Naruto. We're all connecting our lives through the same feelings that are in our hearts. That's what makes us friends. But if we give up on that ideal now, everything Neji's done will have been in vain. That's what it really means to let an ally die. So come. Stand tall with me, Naruto. Stay strong and don't break your word. I won't either. That's my ninja way.
I knew that. It isn't just Mom and Dad.
It's your wife, too. Spoiler alert. It's your wife, too, Pimp.
I'm not alone at all!
Canon confirmed.
Hinata, thank you. It's all thanks to you standing by me.
Okay, enough.
Watch this. Let's do this, Hinata!
Okay.
What's that?
The Nine Tails Chakra!
Well, well. That little brat can pass off chakra from the Nine Tails.
Not like it's going to change anything.
Shadow Clone Jutsu!
chocolate as he has been doing this. Look at this. It's a cheat code, fam. Chocolate stamina.
You've learned nothing from your ally's death, have you? You're nothing but a child.
Yes, Neji's gone. But Neji's still alive. Inside of us.
Allow me to let you in on a little secret. I'm the one who created that bond. You should also know that it's a powerful curse.
You. I don't want to break the bonds I've forged with my friends, and I don't want them broken.
You really are a child. If you consider the pain of your allies' deaths to be bonds, then what's the use in protecting them?
Huh? Quit trying to be a smartass! When it comes to my friends, I'm prepared to bear any kind of pain! I'm never gonna give up on them! Yeah, maybe it's selfish, but the thing that would hurt me most is if my friends weren't here with me! Period!
So, what exactly is your point?
Huh?
I commend you for pulling us down. You did well.
My daughter is so badass.
It doesn't change anything in the end. Just makes things trickier.
The one and only bond between myself and the Ten Tails has been broken. It's out of control now.
Okay, time to finish that thing.
Ah, I see you had the same idea as me.
Naruto, hold the fort here!
Kakashi-sensei!
Yes, this is where the real fun begins.
My goodness. These cutscenes are glorious. I will say I'm glad they didn't cut out Hinata's part like they did when he fought Pain. Cause they really did cut off the part where she said I love you right before, you know, Pain damn near killed her. But it's nice to see the little moments. How long has it been? 35 minutes. God damn. And mostly it was this mission. Okay, so next time we're going to Sasuke. The real fun is just starting, people. The real fun is just starting. So I'll be signing off for now. I'll be recording Sasuke's part real soon. So don't you worry, guys. It's on the way. I'm Juju the Gamer. I'm signing off. Remember to leave a like and comment in the comment section below. Let me know your thoughts on the series so far. This game is amazing. Goodbye, everybody.